Hello. In this movie I will present how to make a socket for a detachable antenna in a router with a fixed antenna. Exactly, we will update the router TP-Link model TLWR740N version 4.21. First, some photos from the final effect. First of all, you have to order an RPSMA connector. I ordered it on Shopee. Link there is in the description of the movie. Because I cannot find a standalone connector, I ordered it with wire and such a micro plug named UFL or IPX. Now let's discuss conversion steps. First, you must open the router. At the bottom, under the foot, there are two screws. Unscrew them. Next, remove the cover. It is held by 7 latches. Finally, you must detach the antenna and cut the wire. Cut it in the place where I pointed, because we should keep the wire as long as possible. At this moment, leave the router and take the RPSMA connector. Dismantle it like in the picture. Then desolder coaxial cable. Third hand and desoldering wire are very helpful in this activity. I also used a bit of rosin flux. Now you must prepare coaxial cable in the router. Like in this picture, remove outer isolation, some outer core and a bit of inner isolation. Next, solder this cable to the RPSMA connector. After soldering, I took a multimeter and set it in continuity test mode. I checked continuity in the inner core. And also in the outer core. Finally checked, there is no connection between inner and wire core. I have got a 3D printer, so I designed and printed such a fancy holder. I screwed it with a M2.5 cone head bolt. The printable model is available on my Thingiverse site. I put the STL file there. I used OpenSCAD software to design the model. I put the OpenSCAD project on the GitHub site, so feel free to download it and customize it. If I hadn't got a 3D printer, I would have probably just drilled a hole here and put the connector. By the way, this holder is also suitable for router TLWR841N. Thanks for watching.